the Ohio River on West Virginia side, and we're going to do something I've only done once. And that's, we're going to do some digging and a mini in here, hopefully to find some pottery, and hopefully he says he can find me a Madison Point here digging. So we're going to try. It's windy here today. All right, let's see what we got. Found a set of teeth. Oh, you missing a set of teeth?
It is West Virginia.
That's kind of cool. They weren't even in the sifter. Ooh, look at that. We found a bone awl already. Check that out. That is cool. All right, let's see what we found. Besides that piece of pottery. Piece of butter. Another piece. All right, we've been sifting. We got a pile of stuff there, and I may have found my first Flint artifact. Sifting. Hey, right, get the water bottle. Let's do like they do on those big channels. Get the water, squirt that.
That's a good one.
Well, be helpful if I put it in the room.
It would. There you go. All right. On the board.
So you see a little bit of the base and a little bit of tip. But I will take that.
Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like
a back in Davidson County, our ground is second to none.
Alright, me and James are out on the river. Sun is setting and he found this, but he feels so sorry for me because I've never found one before.
That's
complete.
Right. That's right.
Well, he's letting me pick it up. I gave him a fishing lure. Here, here's the fishing lure I just found. You can have that fishing lure. And so that's what he got all excited about and said that was mine to pick up. I don't know how he saw it because it's right next to the boat. But let's pick that up. Yep. He's pulled that out too. I'm still on the search though because I still want to find it myself. But there's a couple of
that's the second one.
I would say that's a Fort Ancient. Fort Ancient. All right. Hopefully we'll find something else. Hopefully I find something else, not James. All right. Pick it up. See if it's anything.
Yep.
Base. It broke up.
It's all right.
It's that right there?
Right there?
He's washed that off and then found this one. Really, let me check his pockets.
Yeah, go for it.
Finally got one. He's got three. I'm giving back his triangle because I finally stick is down. It's got a broken tip, but I'll take it. Yeah, it's beat up really good. Nah, never mind. You're not getting your triangle back. Yeah, that's been eat up by time.
What you got?
But it's still a point. I don't think I've got any. Well, it's a Fort Payne shirt. James's haul for the day. That was mine. Fire popped like crazy. Still's work piece. And then he had this broken. And then this almost complete. It's got a killer point tip on it. Killer tip. But it's seen better days. I mean, might have been fire popped too, or freezer frozen. I can't speak. Freezer popped. And of course, this is the find of the day that James made and forced me against my will to pick it up. So I will hold on to it just because he's forceful and he's bigger than I am. Right? Bigger than me. So that's our finds for the